Hey folks, I don't really know how to preface this any other way than say, hey, let's play some more NieR Automata. A very beautiful and extremely perplexing game that I still haven't wrapped my head around, and I'm still on my first playthrough, so hey, we'll see how this goes. Hopefully, okay, yeah. Steam isn't downloading anything. We should be good. Oh, right. Almost forgot Hoppy. I have to move her to a new spot. Because now we're playing on a console. Hello. Ah, okay, so. Right, there's like a billion side quests we could be doing. Money-wise, I'm okay. I just got some new skills. That's right. I have drop rate up, evade range, reset. Okay, yeah, I'm in a good spot, so... You know what? There's like a lot of side quests. But, okay, I need to remember what the buttons are. There's a lot of side quests everywhere, but I can't beat a bunch of them. They're like way too hard for me, so I might just go ahead with the next quest. Cause like some of them are like level 40 and like, no, I'm not level 40. I'm level 17, which kind of leads me to believe that these quests are going to be here for a little while, so I'm not too worried about them going away right this moment. Let me just check my quest, active quests. That's so many quests. Right, I can still go back to find Jean-Paul's friends. There's a lot. So I also don't want to keep going back to the village and the amusement park, so I'm just gonna go. Oh, I'm being told my side quest progress carries over between playthroughs. That's weird. Oh, so I'm guessing there's going to be a new game plus kind of thing. Which kind of explains why some of them are super high level for me. Okay, well, that makes sense now. Now I have to remember everything about this game. That's how you fight, that's how you do. Okay. Okay, well, that said, I did want to go check out what was up in the desert. I'm just going to do, okay, one thing. I'm just going to go do one thing. Nope. Okay. Just gonna go do one thing in the desert. I'm being told there's no game audio. Hey folks, you might have noticed we didn't have game audio for the first part of this video, but thankfully some helpful folks in the chat pointed that out to me. I had to take down the stream, restart recording, and now it's working and we have sound, and now we'll be able to hear the next part of this game. So yeah, let's keep going. I wanted to go to the desert because there's something there I'm curious about. And if it's over-leveled again, if it's like over my level, I'm just gonna give up and finally go underground where they really want me to go. In the theme park, I basically ran through it twice. I got the stamp card fully filled out. That was fun and super creepy. Gosh, this game is pretty. Oh, what's happening now? Nice. Excitement level of androids. Carefully turn her down. Yeah, sure. We'll do it. じゃあ、ちょっとついてきてくれ.
Bye.
Science will pay you back for this. You got it, jackass. Android Battle Fever is similar to the human emotion of love. Yeah, sure, I'll... Oh gosh. Now it's time to fight in the name of science. I love you too, jackass. Well, excuse me, jackass. Yeah, sure. We've got metaphorical guts. 30 seconds or less. Okay. That combat music is incredibly freaky, by the way. Pray for Tony. We derive pleasure from battle. Wow. All right. I'm not a guinea pig. All right. Oh gosh. Yeah, that was cool. Bloody nasty guts turn hell. Oh great, she's gonna discover dopamine. Alright, cool, that's done. Let's see, can we just get a little sister robot and be done with it? Zoom. Bye, Pokey. Whoa! Boom. Okay. Ah, that's what we're doing here. Okay, so that's the lost girl. And we can go to Residence Disappearance over there. Maybe I should... And the enemies are way higher level now, okay.
Yes.
I wonder if there's any guide for the combos. I'm just button mashing pretty much. I guess it's also annoying that when I do that perfect parry, I still jump in the air, but I don't bring the enemy up with me, and like, that's a bit of a bummer.
ちょっと気になることを言ってたから。解析完了。当該機械生命体は仲間を破壊されている。その怨恨を理由にレジスタンスの男性をここに呼び出し、最終的に破壊した模様。機械生命体が復讐した。そんな複雑な概念を持っているなんてちょっと考えづらいですが。
遺体はレジスタンスキャンプで依頼された探し人でしょうか。メモリを調べてみましょう。この人も復讐のためにここに来たんですね。そして弱い方が殺された。Pray for CB. Yeah, I often will. Maybe it's up to the level. I will often throw an enemy up when they're low level.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty much how I roll too. Oh my gosh, the photographs too. Yeah, well, can't really check it right now, sorry. Alright, quickly as possible. Now that's not it. Oh, okay, just said go find her.
わかった。ありがとうございます。二人ともどうかお気をつけて。
There is something weird up there.
This is... Pot? 所有者が何らかの理由で起動解で投機どんな事情で捨てたんだろう再起動して使えるようだったら私を管理者に上書きできるか試してみて起動確認アクセス成功所有者の上書き登録成功特殊兵装が使用可能
Oh, now I can have different pods. That's useful. Pod A, pod C. I'm probably missing pod B then, I guess. That's cool. Alright, so find the sister robot. This is fun. Yeah, there's nothing that 2B can't do, including walking up a sand hill in heels. Hello. Hi, what's up? Oh, okay, you're attacking me. Well, ain't that something. Have you seen this child? People keep telling me to do things and then save beforehand. I don't know. Hello? No, I wanted to say hi. I'm rapidly approaching the edge of the world, and that makes me super anxious. Like, this is starting to... Yeah, this is really starting to set off, like, my fear of being in a big place without being able to see very far. Not really moving a lot here. Okay, is this some sort of wall? Okay, there's a weird wall here. Oh, is it underground? Is it? I guess I can't reach it. Well, never mind. At least they found a person. Stop! Thank you. Okay, I could quick save here. Hold R3 and L3. Ah! Oh gosh, it's the self-destruct. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. Forget it. Forget it. That's super unnerving. I love this so much. It's my favorite thing in Zelda 2, just like surfing on the dunes. Hey, congrats, Arquan! Hi, little sister machine. Now then, those milestones come pretty quickly. Waiting is the hardest part, but it gets easier. Oh gosh, it's a giant escort mission. Of course it is. I love her bow, though.
けど君が無事に戻ったらもっと喜ぶと思うよ。
What other Tom Petty reference did I make? Why did they make the desert? That's so good.
降水量の減少のせいで植生が失われて、それに従って土壌が変化し。なあ、土壌っていうのは 地面にある土のことだよ。
Ground is pretty cool. So anyway, talking about ground.
それは気温や気圧の変化がっていうか、確かに風ってどこから吹いてくるんでしょうか。哲学的な問い。Right,
I did the won't back down during the Oni stream. I kind of like Tom Petty, turns out.
それは、あ、いや、機械生命体もアンドロイドも子供は作ることはできなくて。
子供はどうやって作るの？
2B。
そんな声で言われると私は助けられない。
早く行こう。ほら、お姉さん待ってるよ。
Yeah, you know, waiting on things is alright. I mean, I waited 15 years. That was pretty long. But I'm glad I finally went through with it. And now I am a completely different person. I'm an actual person. And that means the world to me. Grumpy lady. Oh my gosh! Thank you! Bye! Can I wear the pink ribbon? I really want to wear the pink ribbon. I mean, yeah, I was an actual person before, but it didn't really feel like it. I was suppressing myself constantly, and I only really noticed it after I came out. I'm like, oh my gosh, it's the biggest difference in the world. Like, the whole reason I do these streams and stuff, it's because, yeah, I like it. I like myself. I like doing these things. I like putting myself out there. It's important to me now. Nope, okay. I've been to the little middle area. I think that there's a chest somewhere in there. Hi, jackass. Oh, right, I got email. Okay, cool. She made that medicine. Got a lot of medium recoveries. I have charge attacks. I have a charge attack. Hey folks, I have a charge attack, turns out. Yeah, that was a thing. Like, I for 15 years, I pretty much convinced myself I wasn't trans and used all these different reasons that, of course, it wouldn't matter, and stuff like, oh, well, I wasn't, like, wearing dresses. I didn't want to, like, wear skirts when I was a kid, so I couldn't be me, but yeah, of course, none of that matters. I was just caught up in a bunch of stereotypes, and I didn't match them perfectly, so I didn't think that was me. But hey, it turns out, yup, this is totally who I am. I did have a period during my questioning phase a couple years ago, where I thought I might be gender fluid, and I tried to explore that. Says, okay, well, yeah, I just need some sort of balance in my life, or like some guy time and some girl time. And it turns out as soon as like I had the chance, no, 100% like girl time. I'm super femme, turns out. Nope, that is very much in one direction. But that was like fun to realize and, you know, find out. Yay, big sister and little sister are reunited. Aww. And a blue ribbon. Sisters are important. Aww. Can equip it? Oh my gosh, I could equip it! Oh my gosh, I have a pink ribbon! Ah! This is so adorable! I'm very happy right now. This makes me very, very happy. I guess, like, oh, you can also, like, equip the blue ribbon instead. Oh, and it's a side ribbon. But you know me. How do you know if it's Xandra? Well, Xandra wears her ribbon there, up top. Not to be confused with people who wear their ribbons other parts, like on the side of their hair. That's a different person. That felt good. Alright, time to actually go explore under the city now. Okay, maybe stop this, what you're doing here. I really want to hit something, but it just it doesn't want me to. Okay, fighting these enemies is just about the most frustrating thing in the world. Gosh, finally. All right, well, let's check out this place. Pray for Rami. Rami's pretty cool. Hello. Ah. Shoot me down, but I won't run. I'm titanium. 機械生命体たちの残骸か。でもこれ随分昔から。whoa. What is this place? Oh, that's the alien. Whoa, gosh. Oh my gosh. That's the alien place. I guess. Is that an alien?
トゥビー。あれ。破壊された。エイリアンの母船か。ようこそ。我が創造主の墓場へ。Hello.
お前たちはトゥビー。気をつけてください。
私の名前はアダム。君たち
創造主の
人間は魅力的で理解不能だ。記録によると同じ種族で大量に殺し合う愛し合う、その行動原理は目を見張る不可解さ。私たちはその神秘に迫りたい。だがその模倣作品であるアンドロイドの諸君に調査を手伝ってもらいたいと思う。
手伝う？
そう、月にいる人類を引きずり下ろして生きたまま分解して、
分析して
その秘密の全てを暴く。これに沿ってくること他にはない。
そんなことやらせるわけないだろ、トゥービー。こんな奴らに惑わされちゃダメだ。
ああ、じゃあ交渉は決裂というわけだ。滅ぼすしかない。君たち、ここにいる退屈宇宙人の夜明け。そろそろ時間だ。これが私たちの創造者の末路。
お前たちが信じる人間はどうかな。
逃げられた。
エイリアンたちがすでに滅んでいた。
トゥビー、とりあえずバンカーに戻って報告しよう。
This is a really cool place. All right, let's get out of here.
またこの道を戻るんですか？めんどくさいですね。
文句言わない、ナイエス。
はーい。
Are you saying there's another way? Because I don't know, I don't really see anything here. Yes.
ようやく転送装置が使えるんですね。
転送装置？
ええ。地上にボディを残したままバンカーの。
ああ、there we go。
自我。
いや、
あなたは。
君たちのところの司令官に言われたんで、新しくアクセスポイントを作っておいたよ。転送装置も動かせるようにしておいたから。
あ、ありがとうございます。
司令官は昔馴染みなんだけど。あいつ、今度会ったら文句言っといてよ。
これが転送装置。
でも転送装置があればいちいち飛行ユニットでバンカーと地上を行き来しなくてもいいから便利ですよ。飛行ユニットは運用コストが高いですし、攻撃される危険もありますしね。
That's cool. That's super cool. I'm playing the PS4 version. Oh my gosh, this is so good. This is the best. Yep, this makes everything. Okay, this is, yeah, I should have. It was a good idea to go back to the bunker. I mean, do that quest first, because now, yeah. Let's go back to the bunker. There totally is something in there. Okay. Fast travel. It's an important thing now to unlock.
以上がエイリアンシップの報告です。そうか。すでにエイリアンはこの情報は人類会議で結論が出るまでは最高機密として扱うことにする。くれぐれも他言のないように。はい。君たち二人にはパスカルという名の機械生命体の情報収集を命ずる。え？あの怪しい感じの機械生命体ですか？月面の人類会議からの通達だ。特殊な個体の調査は
今後の作戦の重要な資料となるからな。了解しました。バイ。司令官も本当に人使いが荒いですよね。しかも行き先はまた廃墟都市ですか。久しぶりだし、ちょっと休んでいきません？ To be.
気が向いたらね。
As if I feel like it. Jeez. Alright. Go eat a fish.
でも、仕事って大変ですよね。作戦に好き嫌いはない。9S、あなたは感情を出しすぎ、私たち夜羽部隊は感情を出すことは禁止されてるはず。そうは言っても、個体差があるからしかたないきがします。
Why did you make androids capable of emotion and then tell them don't do that?
いいから転送装置の場所に行く。はーい。
はーい。 Alright, so I'm probably go to... Yeah, let's go see Pascal. The music is so good in this game. Oh my gosh, Dark One, that is like the cutest picture. Like, 2B just going to bed in her room and 9S curling up at the foot of the bed, like, oh my gosh.
Singer.
Hold on. Okay, yes, that's something to mention. Alright, that's commercial facility. Have we been here? Hey, little flying buddy. Oh, that's right, the outdoor machine and the indoor machine. I love those folks. Child machine is back. Yeah, we're all good, sheltered machine. Still need to find Pascal's buddy. Is this new? This is new. All right. Guess I can't go in right now. Alright. Nothing new here. Zoom. Got new money for you. Oh, now he needs 100,000. All right, well, we're close to something important now. That's right, we have fast travel. I really like that bow. Always the truth. This almost sounds like French. Missing one. It's so interesting that they... All the songs are emulating languages, but don't actually match up with those languages. It's just... Pray for Daikusama. Alright. Quest. We could do that. Right. Okay, where is the commercial? Oh, there it is. Still have not found the Your Hobby Trayers. Might as well go there then. And then just make my way back. Let's do this. Okay, so there's an item there. I have to go get it because I always get all the items. So I need to go get something from whatever here. Probably gonna have to fight some folks for it, I'm guessing. Maybe? What is this quest? Okay, I'm going to need to check her out. Okay, just collect the elaborate gadget, I guess. But it says it's out here. Ah, there it is. Okay. Oh, you can just jump this wall. All this time. So where are the Yoruba betrayers? I keep going to the place, but they never show up.
こちら 2B 受信している。
起動したアクセスポイントからのモニタリング信号が途絶しました。位置情報を転送しますので原因を調査してください。
了解。
Oh, there it is. Forty-seven minutes later. I call goals. That was Manuhuman. Do I have that?
目標地点の情報を入手。マップにマーク。
工場の情報から何か分かったことはある？
いえ、奴らの製造過程が分かっただけで。
機械生命体についてはまだ分かってないことが多い。どんな情報でもいいから集めておかないと。新品のネジは大型二足から手に入れ。
困った時のオペレーターさんですよ。オペレーターさん、僕たち大きな歯車を探してるんですけど、どこで入手できるか教えてください。
今度は何をしているんですか。まあいいですけど、大きな歯車は小型の機械生命体から入手している。
Thank you, Operator San, for just like
破壊時の破損が大きくてめったに使えるものは手に入らないようですが、
Giving us the info even though you don't understand why would you want
them. 感謝します。
とりあえず小型の機械生命体を倒しまくればいいのか。
2B って本当大雑把ですよね。
Alright, let's go check out that access point though. It's right next to where we are. Yeah. Oh wait, the shockwave. That's the fact that this goes here. That's actually pretty good. Okay, I'm glad I got that done then.
いるな。敵個体の一部からジャミング電波をかける。
ジャミング
厄介ですね。
Oh, there's more of them. Oh, come on. Anyone else? Come on, just let me grab that thing. Ah.
およびアクセスポイントの復旧を確認。
バンカーより 2B へ。たった今アクセスポイントの回復を確認した。ご苦労。
司令官、その件で報告があります。
なんだ。
アクセスポイント不調の原因はジャミング電波を出していた機械生命体が原因でした。
その設備が我々の通信端末であることを理解してるってことか。
それだけじゃありません。奴らは通信端末であることを理解しているのにアクセスポイントを破壊していませんでした。多分罠を張ってたんだと思います。
そこまで知性が発達してるのか。機械どもね。この件は月面の人類会議にも共有しておく。
了解。
Very coolRight, I want to go to the forest. That's the thing I'm trying to do. I keep forgetting. Alright, what's your revenge plan?Oh no, she left. That's a lot of stuff. Wires and stretched coils. Oh, we finally get to.We finally get to cross the bridge. That's cool. I really want to equip the blue bow on 9S, but I don't know how. This is a great game to play in the evening to wind down. Right, Moose?
Tubi.
Nani?
It's not that nine zette yon de credendeska.
Nine yes, de juven stower.
Ma, so nan deskedo.
Call the boy what he wants to be called, Tubi. Don't be one of those jerks.
パスカルの言ってた商業施設の廃墟みたいですね。記録によるとデパートという場所だったみたいです。
デパート。
何か仕掛けがあるんでしょうか。僕らの人間だったらこんな場所で楽しく買い物をしていたんですかね。
家庭の話は無意味。
真面目だな、トゥービーは。
警告、直上に機械生命体反応多数。森の
Oh no.
なんだよ、森の王って。
気を抜かないで、ナインス。
そんなこと言ったって、僕はスキャナーモデルだから、戦闘はあんまり得意じゃないんですよ。なんかあいつ、逃げてばかりですね。怪しいから壊そう、トゥビ
ー。ちょっと待って。
破壊する。
ダメ。
何なんでしょう、あれ。
What is happening in this game?Hi, new folks in the chat. I don't know what's happening in this game.
この先が森のある地域みたいですね。
それはこっちのセリフ。気をつけて、ナイエス。
はい。
I love that all the enemies in the game are just variants on that one weird robot design.
国とか王様って言ってましたね。奥の方に城らしき建造物が見えましたし、ちょっと行って調べてみましょうか。
No, maybe don't. Nines, please stop doing that.
がありますね。この写真と同じ場所です。レジスタンスの女性に座標を伝えましょう。
Yeah, okay.Thank you for clipping that particular moment of Nines falling over and over and over again. What? I have a dragoon. What? Oh my gosh, that's a that's a lands. That's neat.
あのお城にはどうやって行けばいいんでしょうね。
Holy crap, that's a castle. Nope, no, don't fall off. Sorry, just want to grab the money. Yeah, this music is absolutely phenomenal. Trying to dodge. Gosh, they're annoying. Oh my gosh, will you just... Big meanie. Oh, they all drop anti-chain damage for that very, very specific reason. Fair enough. We'll just spend most of the fight in the air. Why don't we do that? Yeah. Eagle eggs. Huh. Oh, mushroom, I need those. Shockwave, pretty useful. But yeah, how do you get to the castle? Can't really jump that far. Maybe over there.
さっきの機械生命体たち、王って言ってましたね。機械にも忠誠心が芽生えることなんてあるんでしょうか。
Gosh, this place is pretty. And that's the door. Can I like open it from this side or? Because it would rule if I could. Yeah, the boars are really huge in this game. Aha! Yeah, Yay! Ah, this is great. I think I'll stop for now because I'm guessing what's next is going to be pretty important. We are in the lair of the Forest King after all, so. Thank you very much for sticking around. I really appreciate you coming along for the ride as I discover this incredible game and incredibly perplexing game, and I'm really curious to see what's next, so. Thanks again. Keep on taking care of yourselves because you're important. And until next time, let's keep making wonderful things together. Bye-bye.